Hi, I'm Officer Cooper Heath of the BAPD.
Hi, I'm...
Good to meet you. So, let's see here. Okay, June 21st, 1997. I'd like for you to describe to me what happened that day.
I don't know. I was giving birth to my baby boy around noon, and it was the happiest day of my life. But everything was just wrong after that.
Wrong? What do you exactly mean by that?
Within 14 months after his birth, people in my extended family have just started dying. I think God is trying to tell me something.
Now, I may not be religious, man, but I would not play the God card if I were you. There's something more concrete here, if I may be so bold. Look, if there is a God, he ain't the doer of whatever's going on.
Well, sir, I do believe in God.
Yeah, I know. All I'm saying is that there's no way these two things have really anything in common.
Sometimes he has these episodes and lets out these horrid screeches. They sound almost devilish.
Episodes? Epileptic, perhaps?
No. Certainly not. I mean, I've had him seen by doctors, and they can't seem to find anything wrong with him. I'm just very scared. What if he's the devil's child?
Well, you ain't the devil, that's for sure. Look, your kid's not even 2 years old. I mean, little kids are weird. They do weird things. I got two little boys at home, they're nuts. You don't really see any reason to get all too worried about this, alright?
No, officer, you don't understand. My boy doesn't even know how to walk yet, but there he was, standing in the middle of my bedroom, staring at me in the dead of night like a creep.
Look, I'm really sorry, ma'am. I'm a police officer, not a priest. Thank you, and goodbye.
Sorry to see you go, Bob. I will take that man's child and torture him for his neglect of you.
And to you monsters trapped in the corridors, be still, and give up your spirits. They don't belong to you. For most of you, I believe there is peace, and perhaps more, waiting for you after the snow clears. Although for one of you, the darkest pit of hell has opened to swallow you whole. So don't keep the devil waiting, friend.